work at night, and are you sexually amused? What's it like to have a room of guys encircling you? How she moves and how she walks, they all patiently await. Well, the heat from in their pockets could burn marks into their legs. Without your needs and your support, she'd have a job the same as ours. Nothing daring would she miss a job so sad, so sexual. City, there are dozens of these clubs where men can go. Some people need a little challenge to their fantasies at home. There's a little tiny number on a floor that matches the entrance from a little dancer's pen. Everybody wants that floor that matches to reinflate their confidence. Hey, it is a job, it pays a lot. Is it disservicing someone? And is it cool to get these men worked up so sex, so sexual? All the dancers gag at what new talent seems to bring. Smaller tits and younger limbs can cause a fit of rivalry, but it is a job. It's a lot. Is it disservicing someone? And is it cool to get these men worked up so sex, so sex, so sexual?